Welcome to the vlog. Welcome back, guys, to another edition of Jeffy's Dope Ass Vlog. Alright, so Christmas happened, and you know, with all the good stuff, there's the obligatory gift giving. I'm just kidding. Kind of. But anyways, so right before Christmas, I called up my good friend Annie, who was willing enough to go Christmas shopping with me. Here's what happened.
Hello?
Hey, come out. Hi, welcome to the vlog.
Hi, Jeffrey.
So we are gonna go Christmas shopping right now. It's the 24th. A little late, but you know what? It's better than nothing.
Okay, these are pretty cute. I think I might get these for my sister, since I think she likes socks. Okay, so just kidding. We just found out that these are kid socks. They're definitely not gonna fit my 22-year-old sister.
Okay, so I found this pair of pink aloe-infused socks for my mom, because, I don't know, they seem fancy. I got this gray beanie for my sister, and then I got this Michigan hat that my dad's been wanting for my dad. So we just finished up at Kohl's, balling on a budget, you know? Not really, but... You know, we got everything, and then now...
Okay, yes, yes, okay,
opening up
the
gifts,
okay.
And show the world how
okay, anyways, hey guys, I got some stuff for you.
Thank you.
Okay, Dad, this one's yours.
Thank you.
Okay, and wait, actually, hang on. Mom, this is yours.
Okay.
Amy, this is yours. They're kind of, your and Mom's gifts are kind of interchangeable.
You bought me a stuffed animal.
Okay, all right, no. All right, Mom. All right, Mom, open yours first. I got you some. So these are aloe infused socks.
Uh-huh.
So they can make your feet look 20 years younger.
Love it.
Love it. All right.
Thank you.
All right. Dad, open yours.
Okay.
Oh, it might be a hat. Oh my God, oh, it is a hat. Yeah. Put it on. Put it
very
on.
Nice. Very nice. This is very nice. Yeah, Daddy.
Yeah, Daddy got that amazing blue swag.
Yeah.
Wow.
All right, Amy, and let's see what I got you.
This is very nice.
Oh my God, I got you a beanie.
Amy,
it matches your sweater.
Yeah.
This thing looks like it's alive.
Yeah.
Put it on. Oh my.
You know what? I like this.
Oh yeah, Mom can have it.
Mom wants the beanie. Do you want the aloe infused socks?
No, Mom, you can have these.
Okay, I'm going to wear these too.
Okay, so I got two gifts for Mom then. All right, nice.
Thank you.
So the day after Christmas, there really wasn't much to do again. So I got a few of my friends together to drive down to Campus Martius in Detroit, which is like this really big, lively place in the city of Detroit. And during the holiday seasons, they have this big ice skating rink open in the center of the town, which is pretty cool. So here's how that went.
Upset that I cannot fall in love, but I guess this avoids the stress of falling out of it. Are you part of me yet?
Okay, so we are currently here at Campus Martius, gonna go ice skating.
We got Matthew, Sushi L, Annie, Nina, Charlie, and James. All right, here we see.
You're gonna label it thank you next?
The classic boyfriend taking picture for the girl's Instagram right here.
name?
I'm not ready to start them yet. Don't watch Jeffrey's vlog.
Okay. Hello.
Hi.
Oh my gosh, you're so pretty.
Why are you taking pictures?
You're cute.
Oh my god.
Oh, you're not taking pictures.
I thought that the shutter sound was that kid moving his skates.
No, she's only the mic. You just touched his mic with your nose.
I said something.
Yeah, who knows?
He's
not
into
the walk.
Oh, okay.
What are you doing?
Yo, strut. Yo, that strut. Look at that power walk.
What's up? Yo, what's up?
You good, buddy?
Oh, it's your boy. Bro, I cannot move across the ring. There's no way I'm just across
dude,
the
dude, come
ring.
On, man.
Hey. Thank you, bro.
Hi, this is Nathan Chan, and wait, is it Nathan Chan or Nathan Chan? Hi, this is Nathan Chan, and welcome to the Winter Olympics.
Here we go. First quad. Quadless. Triple toe. Oh, you're speechless.
No.
Three
more. No. Yo, I'm a master.
Yo. Yo, what's up? I got a sick recovery. Did you get down the All right, guys, how are we feeling about ice skating so far?
Huge L.
All right, and that concludes this edition of Jeffrey's Dope Ass Vlogs. Hope to see you next week or possibly next year when the next vlog drops. All right, peace.